Antoinette, Iana, ako, pag sinasabing I want, ang pumapasok sa aking isipan is that, aside from the freedom word, I can be edgy. That's the word. I can be experimental. I can go to the moon, you know. Is this a correct perception, being a director, Iana being a producer, na pag sinabing I want, parang I will be able to do what I want?
I think yes. From okay. a creator, parang when we were pitching, makikita mo na yung I want is really very open. Parang totoo yung sinabi nila na open sila sa kahit ano. Tapos, for a creator, I feel very fortunate na nabigyan ng ganong platform yung stories na otherwise hindi pwedeng mapalabas sa TV kasi syempre may censorship doon, hindi okay. pwede sa prime time. Pero dahil nga nagkaroon ng I want, pwede kang maging irreverent, pwede kang maging funny, pwedeng magkaroon ng male humor na otherwise hindi siya very accepted sa prime time kind of landscape.
Okay. And there is no problem about contradicting what Richard was talking about in terms of core values. Can you do glorious and talk about you know the basic Filipino values, for example, as a, from a point of view of a creator?
I think as long as you realize na you are a creator and you are pitching to a platform, the final say would always be I want. So okay. we can be as free as you want as
but,
long as okay sa I want. Pero yung freedom na yon ay malawak naman. Hindi yung freedom na parang nakakahon pa rin na kind of freedom.
Okay. Iana.
Exactly. I want has given us an opportunity to be more...
To be more glorious.
Well, to be more adventurous, to
yes.
be more... Actually, to be more real. Now, this is really what is actually happening. And this is how Filipinos say things. Even in a family context, you know, when we fight, we curse. I want has given us the opportunity to write more freely. Whenever they would give comments, it wasn't to limit their comments. We're still about the audience. They were giving the audience a new flavor that they were always they've been looking for on TV.
Okay, being edgy and the values that we're talking about. I mean, how do you actually marry this?
When you create content, you always think about your audience. You have your own expression, but you also think about your audience. What will your audience learn from it? So the edginess is how you tell the story. But the values that you are talking about will be the takeaway after the story is told.
Okay, I get that.
I'd like to add something about the freedom that they're talking about that I want gives. Mm-hmm. For me, we allow more freedom in I want because for us it's a lower risk compared to television. Television has higher risk. We have a single TV household. It's a push content. You are catering to as many audiences as much as possible. But in I want, it's a pull content. When you go to the platform, you choose the kind of content that you like.
That's right.
So you pull what you like, and so we can afford to be niche.
Okay.
And in TV, once you've shown it, you cannot keep on replaying it, right? But in I want, if you put it in the library, somebody goes in, pulls the content, doesn't like it, puts it back. But somebody again will come and pull that content and watch it again. So it's got a longer tail in the platform.
Okay.
That's why it's lower risk.
Okay. I'd like to invite you to subscribe to Cinema One YouTube channel Experience inside the cinema's thought-provoking conversations with the brightest stars on screen and the people behind the scenes. Thank you.